there's one more thing we need to look at before we end Ultima 8, and that is the quote section. I'm going to let this play without any commentary from myself, because, to be honest, I don't think the quote section of any Ultima game needs my commentary. Thank you.
Thank you.